Welcome to the BodyMetrix training videos. This video will show you how to measure your thigh with the BodyMetrix ultrasound device. When measuring the thigh, the measurement site is on the front of the thigh, midway between the knee and the crease of the hip. Your measurement site is located here. One way to help you find the point you are measuring is to use one hand to find the crease of your hip with your thumb, and extend the index finger downwards toward the knee. Take the other hand and place the index finger on the knee and extend the thumb towards the hip. This is the measurement site. For accurate results, the measurement should be done within 1 to 2 inches of this point. The measurement technique will now be demonstrated. Before taking any measurement, place a small amount of ultrasound gel on the face of the device. Next, take the BodyMetrix ultrasound device and place the face of the device on the thigh's measurement site and spread the gel within the optimal area. After this is done, you are ready to take the measurement. Place the device on the measurement site. Hold down the button while moving the device up approximately 1/2 inch and then down through the measurement site and 1/2 inch below. Move the device up and down at a comfortable speed for about 3 to 4 seconds. Make sure you maintain contact with the skin the entire time, keeping it perpendicular to the surface. The software will ask you for at least one more measurement. When it does, repeat the process you have just done. You have completed your thigh measurement. Now we will show you how to read the graph that has recorded your results. This graph will display your measurement. Let's take a look at the graph for this thigh scan. This individual has about 10.7 millimeters of fat on their thigh. This can be seen on the graph where the yellow and pink sections meet. The location on the x-axis of this boundary is the fat measurement, and for this individual, that is about 10.7 millimeters. This also marks the beginning of the muscle in the thigh. The pink section is the muscle, and the yellow section is the fat. For the thigh, the center of the peak is generally the fat-muscle interface. When viewing the graph of a larger individual, you can see where the fascia layer divides the superficial and deep fat layers. This completes your thigh measurement and our video. Thank you for watching this short demonstration. Make sure to like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and subscribe to our channel for the latest videos and updates. For more information, check out our website, BodyMetrix.com.